West Bengal Education Minister meeting the student of Jadavpur University who is allegedly harassed.
আমি মেয়ের বাবা হয়ে আমি আমার মেয়ের যে নির্যাতন হয়েছে যারা করেছে আমি তাদের শাস্তি চাই.
And soon after this meeting, West Bengal government has decided to form a panel to probe the allegations. Just a few days ago, West Bengal Chief Minister had downplayed the incident and the outrage that had followed. And now, as demand grows for the ouster of Jadavpur University's Vice Chancellor, TMC is probably attempting a face saver with this probe.
जितने स्टूडेंट्स को मारा गया पीटा गया अंधेरे में उसके बाद तो ऐसा ही होना चाहिए था कि वीसी खुद रिज़ाइन करे, क्योंकि कोई भी नॉर्मल इंसान जिनका दिमागी हालत बिल्कुल सही है वो तो रिज़ाइन करता ही करता, पर इन्होंने किया नहीं.
For asking for an inquiry, that the young children have to go for strikes and all, and this shows the manner in which politicization is happening. And quite evidently, the goons who committed such wrong are from this very party.
And as protests intensify, will Mamata government act against the college administration, or is the probe just a sham? Bureau report, Times Now.